Two former American vessels carrying nearly 4,000 Jewish refugees arrive at the port of Haifa, Palestine. Jammed like cattle on the rustic craft,